Welcome to another Hunter One production. Graphic hunting videos ahead. Please leave now if you do not wish to view. Welcome back, everyone. In this episode, shots will be coming from the FX Impact 357 and also the FX Impact 22 Cal M3. We'll start the video with the M3 357 shooting 82 grain NOEs at 935 feet per second. Distance is 50 yards. It's only a three-shot group, but I have to do this prior to any hunt just to make sure that the rifle is shooting as it's supposed to. Now let's put up some reactive targets. These are at a distance of 82 yards. Spring is really in the air. Just take a look at all the bugs. I know that that shot was taken fast, so here it is again in slow motion. 52 yards. He's lights out. This next shot is a Eurasian collared dove, also taken at 52 yards. Let's see that again in slow motion. He's down. This guy decided to stick his head up at a distance of 80 yards. That was a mistake. At 1,020 feet per second, the 36 grain varmint knocker found his mark. This was a short shot, taken at a distance of only 37 yards. Let's watch that one again in slow motion. And there goes the shot. He's lights out. Here's another one at 40 yards. Let's see that again in slow motion. I have a strange feeling that this is going to be an eye-popping experience at 45 yards. He's lights out. This shot came from the FX Impact 357 M3 at a distance of 117 yards. Let's watch that one again in slow motion. That was a 71 yard shot from the FX Impact M3, 22 cal. And there he is rolling down the hill. Let's watch that one again. Impact. He's lights out. This next shot came from the FX Crown 22 cal. Shooting Barman Knocker 22 grain slugs. 1,000 feet per second. That shot was taken at a distance of 51 yards. He's done. Here's another one at the same distance from the 357. He's hit. And here it is again in slow motion. At the end of the day, we go for the retrievals as to not leave any of these ground squirrels around so other animals can get a hold of them. Some of them are really highly diseased, and we want to make sure we're protecting all of the livestock and other animals around the farm. In many of these shots, I was using my new PAR DS3570 laser rangefinder. Stay tuned for future videos for an in-depth look at this device and how it functions. As always, thank you for watching. Please click like, subscribe, comment, and ring the bell to be notified when new videos like these are uploaded. See you again next time. Hunter One, out.